go.
Okay, so here we have Moss Tumblr running on a BlackBerry device. So you can see, like, if I check the location and I do a refresh, once it gets the satellite lock, the GPS location, it's now showing me the location of where I am. I do a back, it goes back to the Moss Tumblr home screen, and it has automatically started scanning the locations. So if I press the upload button, you can see I can already upload the data, whatever I'm getting. And apart from that, we can also access the leaderboard settings, about Moss Tumblr and everything. Now, here's the cool part. So if I tap on view leaderboard,
how cool is that?
How cool is that? We have Firefox running on a BlackBerry. And I tap on Firefox, and
Firefox opens.
And Firefox opens up on BlackBerry.
God damn it!
Oops.
Okay, just try it again.
Okay. So I tap on Firefox.
Just let it be.
And yes. Firefox opens up. And it's now opening.
This is Firefox for Android ported onto BlackBerry as well. So let's see that work.
So it's now fetching data. The network coverage over here is a bit not that great, so it might take a bit of time.
But it loads.
Oh yeah. It loads.
Awesome.
So now we have the whole web page opening up, and this is Firefox for Android version
29, the latest stable
version. And so I can check out the tabs, I can go to private browsing and everything, I can add tabs.
It just works.
Like, how cool is that? Here's the settings, here's everything. So this is basically Firefox for Android, which is working live on a BlackBerry device. So
can I show you?
This is what we had, and if I want to again go back, I just do a back.
Awesome.
And I go back to the Tumblr.
Yes.
So that was all that
and
we had.
Yeah. And thanks to the man who helped make this possible. Thank you. And
yeah.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
Yeah, myself Vasu. I work for BlackBerry as a solutions consultant in India. It's good, guys. Thank you.
Thanks.
Awesome.
Thanks a lot. Maps.
And
Shayak and me.
Yay.
see you.
See ya.